bag. I'm over here. Hey, now you see me. Go, Joe. Move.
That looks like the last. Okay, I'm gonna go start up the train. You get the main gate open and get rid of the blocks under the train wheels. Hey, Joe! See that big fucking gate over there? Open it up already. Tell you what, after we unload this shit, let's hit the town. I want to introduce you to a friend of mine.
So now Vito's in a big house, and I got to look over my shoulder every 2 seconds.
Yeah, I heard about that. But hey, Tony vouched for you, and you done good tonight. So I'll tell you what, you keep up the good work, you keep your nose clean, and I'll talk to the fellas. See what we can do about getting you a pass.
A pass? What do you mean?
A pass. It means you won't have to worry about the Clemente guys no more. What do you say? All right, let's drink to it.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that.
When you move to the city.
Thank you.
Kill somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Good job. You're a cinch for policeman of the year after this one.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Trip to the body shop. me, Joe.
Body shot.